picked up a software update for the Animus. I'd like to run a couple of quick tests, make sure there aren't any major issues.